I'm going to fold a three-petaled flower from a 6-inch sheet of origami paper with no cutting. First step is just as with the traditional four-petaled flower model, you will fold a preliminary or square base. I prefer to start with the diagonals because then the, the horizontal and vertical folds that define the square are fresher. And they're already out there. Otherwise, you have to flip the paper around and fiddle-de-diddle-de-diddle. Some people do this in very strange ways, like by squashing the diagonally folded flaps. That's kind of awkward, especially for beginners. And by the way, this is not really a model for beginners. You should know how to do the traditional flower first. Okay, let's get this little umbrella folded into a nice square. Ta-da! Now to make four flaps into three. We'll put it up and fold one to the center. And fold that folded flap outward and collapse the other three back into the base with this little extra flap on it. And this just folds over onto its neighbor, nice and flat. And just your neighbor flap starts a round of squashing. Crease lines right up with that seam between the two parts. Flap two. Make sure they stay together when you squash, or else the two sides of the squashed flap won't be equal. Yeah. The one with the little extra on it. To make this fold and squash nicely, I'm going to fold this over on itself, right in half, up to its first crease, and then over again. And now the top side of this flap that I'm going to squash is locked down so that it will stay together. Goes. Just like any flap, it squashes. Now the petal folds. Starting with the easy sides that don't have the extra layers. And we'll save the good stuff for dessert. 2. Behave yourself. This is where sometimes I think pillow folds hate me. Well, down she goes. Now, I take this extra folded bit and bring it over the side of this squashed flap, and it doesn't get in the way of the petal fold at all. Well, not much. There's all this extra to pick up and keep together. Side's quite easy. And this side likes to get a little bit obstreperous because it's pushing against the other layers. So a little bit of extra care possibly a little cussing along the line there, I don't know. You don't want to do that, do you, Flower? No. Alrighty, now we have three sides that have these extra flaps, and three sides that don't, and it's the don'ts that you fold over on the bottom side to narrow it. Kind of hard to see that center crease. That'll be nice. There we go. And now fatso here. One side is normal and just as easy to fold as the rest. And one side has all these extra layers, so it's thick and stiff. And you have to make sure that this doesn't creep out, so hang on down there and fold over. Could work out with the creaser and it should stay put. Oh, that wasn't quite perfect, but who's going to notice? The petals come down, you know, pinching a corner for everyone. Bring them out straight. Look at that, three petals. Give them a little beauty curl. Yes, I know that's white showing on that one. I'm terribly ashamed, but You get the idea. There it is.